LG Electronics Colombia is a sales company and was established 20 years ago. Mainly, we import our product from overseas factories and supply to our customers such as Exito, Alcosto, Falabella, and Jumbo, etc. Through Colombia's love to our brands and our products, we can grow together with Colombia for 20 years now. During this period, we have invested and now work with more than 2,000 direct and indirect employees. LG chose Palmira as the best location to cover nationwide distribution. Since Palmira is located near to Buenaventura, where is the main port to Colombia, and Palmira and Cali are connected to all main roads within one day. LG Electronics Colombia is doing sales activity mainly, but we also set up another various functions such as call center in Bogota and LG service centers in Cota, Medellin, Barranquilla, and Cartagena. And to give more speedy service, we are co-working with around 200 authorized service centers to cover nationwide service. Colombia was reluctant to be selected as a main hub country to manage Central America due to security and foreign exchange risk. But currently, world economy enters into stagnant status, but Colombia has a great potential to grow more. This year, international institutions such as World Bank and IMF forecast 2019 growth rate as more than 3%. For foreign exchange risk, Colombian government to find out another solution like swap of exchange, foreign exchange to observe this fluctuation. I'm sure that in the future, Colombia will be a more attractive country for business destination. Colombia is like South Korea, concealed from the world. Most of foreigners don't know South Korea exactly. A country image looks risky due to North Korea, but the safest country in the world because we don't allow any gun officially. Colombia is the same. So before coming here, I didn't know real face of Colombia, but I'm sure after knowing Colombia's real face, a lot of foreigners will love like me.